You're going to want to take off your jacket. You want to take off your jacket?
Scoring, we practice your first round as a practice round, and then you do the three scoring rounds. You move back to 15, you do your practice round, three scoring rounds. A couple of things to remember. Your lane, okay? Remember me talking to you about you gotta stay in your lane. You can't, like, when you're taking your arrow out, you just knock it, make sure you're in your lane. If you go up and over and you go into somebody else's lane, they're gonna call you on it. So make sure you're staying in your lane. When you get down to the target to do the scoring, stay on your feet. It's going to be something else that they're looking for. Make sure you're staying on your feet. That's a safety. And then when you have to pull your arrows out, make sure you're carrying them one at a time, one at the back, and you're walking back. Start looking for them. All right? Now, any questions? Alright, here's your scorecard. I've already doubled your number down here. The first three sections, if you remember when we practice, that's your 10 meter. Then when we go back to the 15, then you're going to score down here for your 15. I would encourage you to let the partner kind of go first and kind of watch and see since it's your first practice. They're scoring each other. So, like, if you and I are partners, you're scoring mine, I'm scoring yours. Remember, do not touch the arrows on the scoring. You can point to them, but don't touch them or grab them. Okay? Down here at the bottom, it's going to tell you what target we're at. When I took you all inside, I set your bleachers right where we're at. So when we go back in, those are kind of the targets that you're going to be shooting at. So, listen, Brooklyn Hill target 19 on the left side. So when you go up to the quiver, your quiver's the left side of that lane at 19. I don't know. Let's wait and see. You'll have to shoot where you look. You'll be all right. Cooper, you are 23 left. Hayden, you are 22 right. Megan, you are 28 left.
Okay, I'm all right.
It doesn't matter if you're left-handed or right-handed. You're still going to be able to shoot right-handed on whatever lane you're on. That's why I had you all practice with different lanes. Alright, Logan, 21 left. Benoit, 22 right.
21 left, Logan.
Samuel, 20 right. Sharanya, 27 left. Taylor, 25 left. Dan, 26 right.
What are you?
Just step aside to the other wall, okay? Hold on, I don't have your arrows yet.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, not bad.
Thank you. I want one.
Thank you.